We'll certainly see an auction estimate of, I would say, between $800 and $1,200.
That's wonderful.
And I'd be surprised if it didn't bring at least that, maybe more.
That's very nice to hear. Thank you so much.
Who this Bader may have been?
From what we can determine, that's Franz Xaver Bader, who was master gunsmith to Ludwig I, the king of Bavaria.
Okay.
And in 1840 is when we believe this gun was made.
Right. Well, what this gun is commonly referred to as a Schützenrifle,
right,
which is the Germanic army rifle. They had huge clubs where guys would go around and they'd smoke their pipes and they'd shoot their rifles and rip all their pistols. And it was a very, very popular thing. So we're definitely dealing with a non-military gun. It is a gun that was made for somebody, probably a royal person. If we look at the lock, there's a gold inlaid cameo there. And that's solid gold. Back here on the patch box, it's also another solid gold inlay. But what's even really kind of maybe not more special, but still very special, is all of this is silver that's been cut out, and then finished over. Very extensive, very time-consuming process to do that. If you look out on the